Hey friends, welcome back. So I am here with
Ava.
Me and Ava are gonna do I guess travel with me. We are packing for our trip, and if you guys don't know, we're going to Ohio and we're gonna be there for like 3 days practically. And it's cold there and not cold here in Houston, so we are prepared. First off, I have a jacket, which I'm not gonna wear it until we get there because I am wearing a sweatshirt. Let me show you guys my sweatshirt. I love you in the wintertime, even when your lips are chapped. So, yep, I'm taking that sweatshirt. All right, so here's Ava's bag. Wow. Let me move my bag. Me and Tupi are sharing a bag. And then I have a bag that is just going on the plane, and that bag is going to be full of like electronics. What's in your bag?
I got some boots.
So we have boots because it's cold.
I got some more boots.
Oh, those are my boots. She's housing my boots for me because I didn't have enough room.
And I got some jackets.
She's housing Tupi's jacket. I saw a comment. Someone was like, make sure you wear a big coat. It's like 30 degrees there. So, I got Tupi a big jacket to wear because we definitely don't wear those in Houston. And I bought Tupi some Converse to wear. I did buy her boots. If you saw my Target haul, those are the boots she's going to wear. I really didn't want her to have anything with shoestrings because it is just too difficult. And that's my bra. We'll just cover it up. Sponges. Stuff for your hair. Ava has Airheads. We have some zip attire because we are going to go watch our other child, Eric, who plays for Akron for the Zips basketball. So we have some zip apparel to support. And I am going to wear like a hoodie on top of this because I just can't be cold over there. And then I have some jeans and stuff in here. And I bought Tupi. We have lots of socks, guys. Lots of socks. We have lots of tanks to wear underneath. Ava has her toothbrush.
A bath
sponge because we don't use hotel towels. Tupi's pajamas. And you guys that live over there in that area, like, I know y'all get snow. We don't get snow like that here. So we don't know what to expect with the weather. And then she's gonna wear one of these. I bought her two of these like little track suits. I bought them from Walmart because we haven't went winter clothes shopping yet here because it hasn't been cold. But I think there is like a small cold front here right now in Texas, but it's not anything like major. And I think it's gonna be cold when we get back. And so on the plane, she'll wear something like this. We do have a connecting flight, which we connect in Chicago. So we have a layover in Chicago for about 2 hours. And then on the flight back home, just comfy sweats and a sweatshirt. I don't ever recommend wearing jeans on a flight. For me, it's just so uncomfortable. Unless they're like boyfriend distress jeans, you know, but not just regular like skinny jeans. I'd be uncomfortable. And then this is my little PJ. It's just like a little romper. And then I got Tupi. We couldn't find her a size Akron zip shirt. So we got to go to the store there when we get there. But if we don't find one, we have a little shirt for her to wear to the game with her boots. And we have these here to cover our hair because me and Ava got our hair straightened today. She already popped hers in a bun because she had a volleyball game, so she didn't wear it down. All right, so I have toothbrushes in here, and then let me just show you guys what I packed in my little Ziploc bag because it is a quick trip. So we have toothpaste. I had one that was already open, so I just went ahead and took that one. I do have a new one because I feel like we're going to run out of that one, and I'm not buying toothpaste like on a trip. Some Sure deodorant, Nivea lotion, just some aspirin just in case. And then I also have some baby aspirin for Tupi just in case. Because if you don't pack it, guys, you'll need it. And then we have some Q-tips, and we also have some Dove bar soap that is in there. Everybody always needs Q-tips. And then what I haven't packed yet, because we are still going to use it, is all of our hair stuff. And then, our toothbrush is in there. Okay, now electronics. Let me see the headphones, Ava. Okay, so these headphones, guys, they are absolutely amazing. A company sent me these to review, and I got them like maybe 2 months ago, but I hadn't opened them yet because I wanted to like use them when I was gonna go somewhere, and I usually don't use headphones too much unless I'm editing. I mean, I can edit when it's quiet, but anyways, I'll probably use these a lot for editing. But these headphones are so cool. There's just a lot of features on there. They're wireless, so you charge them up, and then once you charge them up, you just sync it with your phone. And I tested them out the other day, and they were so loud. It's so clear. And I'll leave the link below in the description box. But if you guys are looking for a Christmas present and somebody wants some headphones, I highly recommend these. Like, when I'm telling you I recommend something, I'm so excited to use these. And especially since we have a layover, these are going to come in quite handy. So I've been charging them. And then I'll insert a little clip so you guys can see.
So this is cool when you turn it on and off.
Power off.
Power off. Now let's put it on. And I'm just holding down the button there.
Power on.
Power on. I found the device, which is S1. Waiting for it to load. As soon as you connect, it says connected.
And Ava has her backpack, but there's not really anything in it. She has a brush and her headphones. We have to put our chargers in there too. And then I have all of our bonus chargers. Like, I charge this. This is for my phone. You just put your phone in there if it's going dead. And then anybody that needs a charger, I have these charged up. If they need to charge their phones, they can just plug their USBs into here. I don't think I'm taking my big camera, so I don't think that we'll need this. And yeah, I think that was our quick little packing trip. So yeah, so if you're seeing this video, that means that we are more than likely already on our plane, because we have a very, very early flight. Like, we're not even going to bed tonight. That's how early it is. Are we crooked? I feel like we're crooked. If we've been if we've been crooked the whole time and you've been watching it like this, I'm sorry. But yeah. Oh, I heard a big truck. But yeah, that's it. Toopy couldn't be in the video with us because she was sleeping. Oh wait, let me show you. Remember, I bought this backpack from Target. I totally almost forgot to show you what was in the backpack. But Toopy tried to hang, but she couldn't hang. So I bought my little car charger because for the rental car, and we might need to charge our phones. You just never know. I have this little first aid kit. I got these, like, I think they were like free couponing at CVS a while back. I have some sunglasses in here. I have my prescriptions in here. I have some more headache medicine because I can't travel without it. I have a lip balm in here. I'll have several. And then I also have some Imodium in case somebody gets the BGs. Somebody always is going to get the bubble guts. It's going to be Ava. And then inside... All right, so this part is funny to me. So we have some snacks, and then we have a towel. And then we have my little, if you have a Louis Vuitton purse, you know this comes inside of it. I just keep extra cash in there, so I just have that. That way it's not all in my purse. Then we have some chips because we need snacks, so we don't have to stop in the airport and buy it. We got some more snacks, more sunglasses. We have a little towel just in case we need it. And then here's the funny part. We have blankets, guys. So I think when we went to Hawaii, like, we had blankets because you're on a long flight, and we never opened them, and I guess I put them in my backpack and I didn't even remember. And I was cleaning my closet the other day and I found these, and I was like, oh, we're gonna pack those on the trip because some kid's gonna be cold. And then I also bought Chupi some activity books. They're upstairs, but I bought them from the Dollar Tree the other day. I'm gonna pack her activity books. That way it's something that she can do educational, like ABCs. And we're still trying to like identify all the letters, so that is that. So I'll carry this. This is a carry-on bag, so we're not checking any luggage. Ava will have to like tighten hers up, right? Mm-hmm. You didn't have anything else in your bag. Did you? Oh, your zip attire, your zip sweatshirt. Did I pull that out? I don't know if I pulled out her zip attire. Show it. That's her zip supporting her brother. So, yeah.
It's really amazing.
And then she just has, like, some jeans and stuff. She's wearing her jandals in the morning. I'm wearing sweats. Tupi's wearing sweats. We just want to be really, really comfy. And socks and stuff in my bra. Let me put my bra there. I'll have a bra on in the morning. We don't need to pack 18 bras for a 3-day trip. And I think that's it, guys. Yeah, so just wanted to tell you guys. So more than likely, I don't know about a video for CVS on Sunday, but it might happen because there might be a CVS in Ohio. I know there's Rite Aid, and I'm trying to go to Rite Aid. So I'm trying to go to Rite Aid. I'm going to be in Akron, so I don't really know the area, but I did see a Rite Aid, but I don't know the address. But if you guys live in Ohio and you happen to know where a Rite Aid is close to the university, and we can do a meetup, right? That would be cool, right?
Yes.
Okay, so then let me know in the comments, guys, if there's a Rite Aid like near the Akron University area. If so, maybe we can plan something on Sunday, like around noon or so. And then if I see a lot of comments, then I'll come back with another video. If not, maybe I'll bump into some of you while I am there, because I would love to see you guys. And I think that's it. So this video was just to let you guys know we are officially going on
a vacation.
A mini vacation. A much needed vacation. Yes. We need this, guys. All right, so thank you so much for watching.
Love you, Tim, in the back.
And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.